My father was a janitor. My mother worked nights in a textile mill. So they were, by the standards of the world, poor. But we never felt poor. My parents lived and died penniless, but they were successful because they achieved their dream. And their dream was that here in America, if their children could go to and get a degree from college, they would be successful. They had not only a profound but an exaggerated belief in the value of education, which many people who don't have education possess. And all of us went to college and graduated, and all of us have lived lives that would be completely imaginable, unimaginable to my parents.
Your dad was a janitor?
A janitor at Colby College in Waterville, Maine.
And he lost his job?
He did. Well, he earlier worked as a laborer, and he lost his job when he was 50. He'd been working since he was 10 years old, and he was out of work.
The same place?
No, different jobs, in the woods.
Right.
But he then was out of work for a year, and it nearly destroyed him and our family. The loss of self-esteem, he tried so hard, so desperately to get a job. I was a senior in high school, insensitive, myself insecure, didn't fully comprehend the despair that was consuming him. And so when, after a year, a very, very difficult time, he got a job as a janitor at a local school, you would think he'd been made president of the college. It revived him. He stood straight again. The mist disappeared from his eyes. He smiled for the first time in a long time. It was a powerful, powerful lesson for me that there is self-worth in every human being, and there is dignity in every form of work. And what people need is just the opportunity to have meaning in life, to be able to work, to contribute to, and be a participating member of society.
And also infused in you the idea, if you're unemployed, it's not because you're lazy. It's not because you don't want to work.
Not necessarily.
Yes.
There are some lazy people. There are some people who want to be dependent, but that's the minority. The vast majority of people.
I was talking about the stereotype.
Yeah, the stereotype is wrong. Most people are desperate to do something productive in their lives.